The beans are sorted as computer
supervised.
The dried rocks, stones, or other foreign matter are carefully removed. Hershey's quality standards are of utmost importance to us, and only after the beans are cleaned and frozen are they set on to our blending machines. Apple beans have different flavors depending on where they're grown, and blending machines, such as those on the left, combine beans from various countries in just the right proportions to maintain that unique Hershey's flavor. Blending. It's the heart of the Hershey's chocolate making process. Here, milk, sugar, and chocolate liquor are brought together and mixed in just the right proportions to create a special Hershey's taste. As the milk and sugar is combined with cocoa, it's mixed together until it becomes a smooth blend of milk chocolate. But we're not done yet. From here, the liquid chocolate leaves the large containers in this chamber, where it will be dried once again. Yes, that's right. This liquid mixture is now conveyed to dryers, such as the one you see on the left. The dryer accepts the moisture, which results in chocolate crumb. The machine up ahead adds cocoa butter into the mix, which transforms it into a smooth chocolate paste, ready for a dryer. What's that wonderful smell? That's right. After all that shaking, breaking, baking, and flaking, we're finally coming up with Hershey's milk chocolate. But there's still a ways to go before it's finished. Underground is a series of low refining machines. The refining process grinds the chocolate until it reaches a uniform and smooth consistency.
Oh yeah.
Next, as seen on the left, the chocolate is further refined by a unique process called punching. These heavy rollers refine the chocolate for up to 72 hours until it reaches a silky, liquid texture. The material that leaves the punching process is called chocolate paste. These machines supply production lines with over 1 million pounds of chocolate paste per day. Now, after all that effort, we're finally ready to make our Hershey's chocolate bar. Here on your left, chocolate bombs are leaving the molding line. They're then cooled and removed from the molds, the final step before being packed. And with our milk chocolate made to perfection, we then add peanuts, almonds, and other extras to create a world of magical chocolate treats. Previously with a wrinkly automated wrapping machine, giving the finishing touch on Hershey's world-famous chocolate and candy products. Hershey's Kisses are made by dropping a precise amount of chocolate on a medium steel belt and quickly cooling it to form the famous Hershey's Kiss Shape. You can make over 60 million Kiss Shape products every day. We are constantly making and shipping the world's best chocolate to your own home, wherever it is, to make sure you're never without Hershey's quality products. Those are Hershey's just to keep you smiling. And now it's time to put you in the picture. So look out and see the world again.
¡Mira, Chicago!
As you just see, Hershey's Chocolate Factory is a world of to itself.
What, mommy? I see. I see, that's nice. Mira, papi, las cataratas.
Thanks for joining us here at the Hershey Factory Tour. We hope you enjoyed the
video.
So come and see us again soon. And enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey Factory Tour.